Okay, so today we have a longbow, some flu arrows I made a couple years ago, and some blue water dye in a plastic bottle.